control.
Steady as you go.
Aye, aye, sir. All hands full.
This is the captain speaking. Welcome aboard. We are now underway and proceeding on a course that will take us on a voyage of exploration through liquid space. Pass below the polar ice cap, and then probe depths seldom seen by man. Make yourself comfortable, but please remain seated at all times, and no smoking, please. Smoking lamp is out. Among these coral reefs, you'll see various species of marine life feeding among the seaweed and unusual rock formations. There are lobsters, crabs, sea turtles. These reptilian patriarchs of the deep are the amphibious descendants of a dinosaur and have changed little in the past 200 million years. Roaming the coastal sea bottoms in search of food are the groupers, or giant sea bats. Speaking of giants, a giant clam has a fluted shell that can weigh up to a quarter of a ton. And the moray eel, with its powerful tooth-filled jaws, ambushes unwary prey from holes and crevices in the reef. The fish world has always been considered a silent habitat. But now, thanks to remarkable advances in marine technology, we can use instruments such as our sonar hydrophones to actually hear the fish. Fiction, along with the myths of mermaids.
Battle. Mr. Baxter, check the air pressure.
Green board, sir.
Mermaids and sunken treasure. Something is causing these hallucinations.
Formation to port and starboard, sir.
These crumbling heaps of stone betray the hand. These classic ruins could very well be the legendary lost continent of Atlantis. For centuries, scholars have debated its existence. Some believe that ages ago, a magnificent island was destroyed by a tremendous volcano.
Captain, it's an underwater volcano.
This confirms it. That seething mountain still denies rest to the civilization it destroyed thousands of generations ago. Now, steer clear of the covering tower.
Aye, aye, sir. Unidentifiable condition dead ahead. Sir, it looks like a sea serpent.
Great Scott, you're right. It is a sea serpent. Red alert. Emergency maneuver. All I need.
Emergency maneuver. Aye, aye.
Captain, we should enter this in the log, shouldn't we?
Nobody would believe it anyway. I think we've been submerged too long. Stand by the sea.
Aye, aye. Pilot to bridge. 2 speed and proceed to berth 2-9er. Stand by to dock.
Bridge, aye aye. All ahead, 1/3. Stand by the boarding line.
When the cabin lights come on, please stand and disembark to go right. Take small children by the hand and watch your step up the ladder. Please use the handrail. All ashore, please. All ashore.
Oh, boy.